So hi guys, welcome to my channel and it's me Maddie. And today I would like to share with you that my husband harvest our clemency only in our garden and what's the story behind it. So don't you know guys that this clemency with us since we started our relationship. So I bought this and we put this in my husband's condominium in the balcony, and we were so lucky that they survived, and also that after we sold the condo, we rented a house 2 months and we brought with us, and also now we have our own house, so we decided to plant it outside of our garden. So since then they never tired to give a fruit, and that's my husband so excited to harvest any time. So happy watching my husband harvesting, because I guess this is the first time that he cared the plants and he also harvesting fruits that from our own garden. So this is really great, and especially this time that we really need this kind of fruits, because this is full of vitamins. And as you can see, there's a lot of fruits and we always harvest it and we never waste it, and we're really grateful. And for you guys, if you want to have it also in your home, you have clemency in your house or any seeds that from the fruit, you can just remove the juice and you can dry out the seeds, then after days you can plant it already. So I had that experience and it's proven. So we have our lemon, pomelo, and also guayabano, rambutan, and lansone. So all of this is from the seed that I'm trying to dry and also plant it. So now it's already growing good, and as well this calamansi. So that's it. I hope you enjoy watching our vlog, and please guys, if you're new in our channel, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe so you are updating for upcoming video. So thank you for watching.
When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see what comes my way, and I'm always lost. There's nowhere else to go. All I do is fall. Feels like I can make it more than I could bear. Giving up is all that I can surrender to you. With your love, find my rest, and I can see you lead me. You make me whole. When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see what comes my way, and I'm always lost. There's nowhere else to go. All I do is fall. Feels like I can make it more than I could bear. Giving up is all that I can. Surrender to you. Take me in your arms and hold me. With your love, find my rest and I can see you.
Can make